Samantha with the Inner Dancer giving you your weekly belly dance drill. So I'm going to put two drills in this video for you today. We're going to work on come and go arms, and then we're going to do some lovely hip movements. So come and go arms, you're going to have one palm facing down and one palm facing up, and you're going to bend at the elbow. You're going to start in second position. And what's going to happen is you're going to move your hands at the same time, but they're going to be going in opposite direction. So as one comes up, the other one comes down. Push. If you focus on one hand where the palm is down, it's a push, push, and push, and push, and push, and push. Are the arms a go or come? And come. Come towards you. So we have come and go. Come and go. Arms. Good. And then you can move it forward. Make sure you don't block your face. And then just make it just the hands. Very nice. Bring back out. And a little faster. Bring it back in. Just the hands. You can even just make it go up and down. Switch the hands. Lower. Good. Just one arm. And another arm. And together. Somewhat of hip drops with the kick, you know this one. So what's gonna happen, instead of actually drop, we're gonna do a twist. So you're gonna have your right leg propped for this exercise. You can also do your left leg if you would like. And normally you would drop, and release. Drop, release, drop, release, drop, release. But this time you're going to twist. So it's gonna be twist and release. Twist and release. Twist, release. Twist, release. And faster. Twist, release. Twist, release. And slower. Go to drops. Drop. Faster with the drops. Good. Now go to twist. 5, 6, 7, 8. And smile. Good. So practice between the two so you can actually feel the difference between the drop, kick, and twist. And nice hand movements. And drops. And twists. And you can travel around. Good. So let me know how it goes. This is Samantha with the Inner Dancer giving you your weekly belly dance drill. Check me out at bellydancingclassesonline.com. And I will be in Hong Kong, in October. So if you are interested in me coming out your way, let me know. Give me a hit. Email me at theinnerdancer@gmail.com. All right.